Seaman William Stanton, who has drifted in an open life raft for 9 days without much food or water, after his tanker caught fire and exploded, finds himself shipwrecked on a small, uncharted South Sea island. He finds, to his amazement, it is inhabited only by beautiful native girls. You will see it all in Pagan Island. You can't miss it. Watch these girls dance and make unashamed love in this tropical paradise.
Now, do you remember that old American game I was teaching you? Okay, let's try it again. A little bit more. A little more. That's called a kiss.
Kiss?
Yes. Now, wasn't that fun?
Fun?
You must see the revenge of an irate queen who mistakenly thinks her young princess, the future bride of the gods, has been violated by a sailor. The same sailor they had welcomed on the island with open arms. Then, because he chose to go with her, you will see the two lovers go through an ancient rite and are sacrificed to an all-powerful sea god. As hand in hand, all fear forgotten, they jump into his golden temple under the lagoon. The same lagoon that years before had claimed a pirate's treasure. You can't miss it. For the most unforgettable scenes ever brought to the screen, you must see Pagan Island.